Live look this morning. This is a brand new look for you. For the first time, we're seeing Moss Family Farms. This is where a propane tank fire happened that shut down Highway 104 within the last half hour. That road reopened. This is in Pike County near John Woods Ag Campus, just north of Bayless. The first responders say the fire on the propane tank is now out. Highway 104 is back open.